because of the blood. Don't put your blood on it. Jesus put his blood up for you. Motherfucker. They stole your soul print off your foot at birth. Your soul, your money says in God we trust on a separation of church and state. You understand what I'm saying? It's separation of church and state. But your leaders swear on a fucking Bible. Okay? Don't tell me about separation. The CIA stands for the Catholic Intelligence Office. It's ran by Jesuits. They got the whole fucking city of, like, Langley, where they could set up all kinds, they have all kinds of shit they can set up. Everybody is, like, somehow convinced that what they're doing is the right thing to do for whatever money that they make working with this organization that's supposedly trying to protect us from some split. If you really think Kim Jong-un or any of these other motherfuckers out there are a threat to the United States, that's kind of funny. The biggest threat to the United States is you for not doing anything. You're supposed to be blood-thick with your countrymen. Natural. You're going to go stand side by side with them and go to war. Die beside them, but you can't stand here before war and just unite peacefully. Blood-thick, bound in truth. This is... No, so flippy sick to me. Being the devil isn't as glamorous as people like, but I can tell you this. Nobody enters the house of living water before Satan. And if you think Admiral Richard Byrd and Semi, this is kind of funny. He went there as the fucking postmaster and was rejected. He went there to open up. Like, you can't mail a letter out to somebody until there's a postmaster that set up some sort of communication where you have a zip code. You know what I'm saying? So if you wanted to mail a letter to Shambhala or a package or whatever, there would have to be that postal service in there, which is part of that intelligence. Anything that's, look it up, the mail service, they don't fuck around, they're there. You're gridded up. You have a telephone number that they can track, you have your social security number track, you have a fucking address, you have credit cards, it doesn't, it, like you're on the run, they tell you, don't use your cell phone, don't use your credit cards, you literally might as well, if you're white, shave your head, if it's not already shaved, and paint yourself black. I mean, you get a new identity? This type of shit. An identity. You know? What I'm saying is that, let me see your ID. This is flipping to me, being asked to see my ID. I'm like, that should flip you out. Show me your identification, you know? And on it's got your name, your address, your this, your that. They've got you cornered up in so many different ways. They got your medical records, they got your education records, they know your birth records, who's part of your family tree. If you want to know why they... It doesn't matter what church, it's all abundant life, this type of shit. But none of them get any life. You've been reading this Bible for so long, and you haven't gotten any smarter. Now I stumble and see, and I said, look, Jesus can't save you. They tell you clearly right over here, 2 Corinthians 4:4. And it's for a reason, because Jesus turned out to be the motherfucking Son and the Son of God. So to think that anybody can grasp into this shit, it would take them years. I mean, it's the Kundalini type shit. I don't believe it's really. That's fun. You get horny, hungry, a pain in your heart, or in your throat, you get a headache, your scalp, whatever. You got your soles of your feet, two below you. You have your angel wings at three above you and your halo. This is... I'm telling you, people. Where would you begin? It's like the pineal gland thing. You want to open up your pineal gland? How to decalcify your pineal gland? Let me tell you how to decalcify your pineal gland. Give worship, and everybody's like the dearest to you. You know, like you hold people dear. It's like I hold everybody dear around me. Every, yes, sir, thank you for my opportunity, sir. It's literally, I hold everybody around me dear. You know, I want no soul left behind anybody. Everybody else, you know. It's like, how many people, like this week on the job, I made a video showing. My middle finger was cut like today. And you'll see it in the video today. It was like in the same spot. And I wiped it on my leg and I said, I intend to bring forth heaven and earth. And everybody was around me. And everybody's flipped out about it because I've already acclimated. You know, I acclimate people quick. Who I am. I told you can't be a vampire. They say if you're a vampire, get across the threshold of, like, people owning your business and type shit. You know, that, tell them that this is the type of being you are. Sealed elect because it's sealed in blood. You know? I'm death. The seal of death. You can't have a seal. The seal, like you see, they put seals on envelopes. It's red whack. Like, it's the blood in the seal. I mean, it's the blood. Blood of intent is an ancient Protestant ritual. Before you anything of value, anything to do with people's lives, or anything to do with people who flip somebody out, you can put your blood up, or you're gonna shut the fuck up. It's ancient holy grail shit. It's holy blood, holy grail. Yeah, holy hole. You think heaven's up? I'm thrown into a hole. It's a hole, like heaven's beneath your feet. Holy Grail layer below, you know? It's in the hell of Don Keeber going, you know, in the hole. It's like, that's why they put it on the ass of the donkey. I mean, this is, you know, it would be pin the nose on the donkey rather than pin the fucking tail on the donkey. Pin the ear on the donkey. Pin a fucking saddle. Why does it have to be his fucking ass? You know what I mean? With a pin, you're in the hole, and I'm just saying that. Bobbing for apples, like you gotta put your face in the water to get the apple because you're going, like, baptized, you're going through the holy water. You're gonna go in the fucking... Right. Achilles had his heel because his mom didn't dunk him all the way in the water. Mm-hmm. Pulled his ass out, and he had an Achilles heel. That's because nothing possessed her to go in all the way. There was nothing selfless about this when it was being done. That's why he had Achilles heel. I'm completely selfless. You don't even look at me anything, like, nasty or bad or anything. I don't care what the devil is, you know? What? Heaven on earth, you know, benefit of all, I mean, what the fuck am I doing? No, making an atonement for myself by the law, by the God's, your creator's law. Don't you throw around God, Jesus, any fucking creator, Bible, God, whatever. But this is bullshit. If those gods are power, it would just be in a completely different mindset. Because you know when somebody's been touched by this shit? Because they're standing here like this, doing mythical shit. Against all, you know, better judgment or whatever it is, you think, how could he do this and get away with it? How does he have a son and go, and how does he even have to hold a normal life? You see what I'm saying? But it's all in your head. It's in your head. You know, something empowers me to do this shit. I tell you, I look at the sun and I speak my intent. It's the collective consciousness of the whole. When you think of the god of a thousand names, myth or whatever, look, you have your ring finger and your fucking finger. It's like your limb finger is showing you, like, Jesus the Son has to stick his light into the hole for the ash-trailing light to come out of the black hole, you know? Fuck you, wake up. You need to get to there to wake up, get out of this reality. And it's woven into literally everything, you know? I mean, literally everything. It's just, everything's a distraction. Everything's another distraction, another this, another problem, whatever. Lay low. Get a problem. Depart slowly, let other people go off there and think I'm crazy and stuff. That's the process. This is what I want. We need the example set to see that people get to a point. It doesn't exist. It's not there. It's because it's called Invisible Mountain for a reason. You need to drink the elixir first. People aren't, you know, even go down that path of that crazy quasi-luminous of vampire type shit. That's funny. You think vampires biting people's necks? You know, there's no healing stem cells in the necks. I mean, you have to be, like, you know, in some sort of mythical type of relationship with someone. You guys gotta be on a level where, like, you're not gonna be flipped out, you know. If your girlfriend said something, you might dump her. If you said something, she might dump you. Or, you know, you spook each other out or something. This type of shit didn't even come together. We're gonna be bathing in the eternal waters of Kali Maya, bloody red water. This is not an accident. This is like, it's woven into reality. It tells you all the shit right there.
It's like we're invited. It's different than, like, you know, people who have, like, a twisted view of, like, going down the horrible wall. They just don't see it. It's like she's invited.
Look, like an Exodus type thing, like, We go, look, and I know people say, well, do I need passports? Shit, you're missing this underlying feature. You gotta wake up some people. Do you care about anybody? Do you only care about yourself? I mean, how many people do you think I've woken up? in the name of Bloodhaven Cat. Not, I don't have no PayPal. You can't find a way. Is it, motherfucker? You got a PayPal, Cat. I mean, you see all these guys, everybody's trying to something for nothing. You watch my video, I want some money. I gave you some knowledge, give me some money. I don't want nothing for you. You couldn't do anything with knowledge anyways. Look at you. You know what I mean? Why would I charge you money for it? It's like, people say, learn how to do this, learn how to buy my kit. It's just the funniest shit. Buy their kit. Real estate, this, whatever it is. I mean, this just... The fact that they sell it to begin with shows that there's nothing in there of real value.
Even if there was.
Because they're telling you you're going to get rich and all kinds of shit, that you would have became rich and you would want to share it with the world, not charging it. You know what I mean? It's a... Look, I know where eternal life is, and I don't even go down the idea of money. This is ridiculous. What the fuck does God need your money for? You go to church and they collect your money? This is the craziest thing. It's supposed to be God. Why would you? Oh my God, this whole idea that the church doesn't just hand out money rather than collect money. And you say, well, they need to perpetuate this idea, this religion. And I'm telling you, after 1,000 years, I'm all reading the same book over and over and over. Nobody's gotten any smarter. You're all just as dumb and enslaved as you were before. Clearly. Pedophile priests and everything, don't tell me they need your money. They'd have no interest in you getting any. You're reborn. They want you to get reborn so that you become stupid again.
Satan is. Holy Grail. Layer below. Book of Life. Fill the cup. Look. Hell, look.
The early computer guys were creating the first network somewhere around 1974, 75. They decided to call it Ethernet after the concept of ether that was in early alchemy.
We must create a super right which remains unknown. Only some may know these things and others not.
You need to pinprick your finger and place a drop of your blood over the words, I intend to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all. You publish a short video beside my own under Blood Over Intent on YouTube. It's very simple. There's no way to fuck this up.
I am fucking Satan himself in the flesh. Get over it.
I don't take money, worship, advice, sex.